Hey DBrightSquad, welcome back to my channel. You guys might not know, but I am on vacation, just landed in Paris. We are here for 2 weeks. We are going to Italy, London, Switzerland, and in Paris while we're already in France. And yeah, so you guys are on this journey with us from Toronto, Canada to Europe. It's gonna be a lot of fun. This is the room.
Sit, 10 minutes.
That's the bed. And then it's bathroom. Lights on this side. It's pretty cute. It's cute. It's very cute. It's cute.
Ça c'est la télé. On allume
It's good. And shower. So it's pretty cute. It's small but cute, which is good. So it goes like that. The view. Pretty nice view for a tiny one, but it's good. And yeah, and TV, and our luggages. And yeah, so it's pretty cute. I like the colors. Walking down Paris. This is Paris on a sunny day. Beautiful city. Motorcycles clean. That's the bus train thing. Oh, nice. Very nice. And beautiful. There's my sister.
Here's my family, and we're about to go to my cousin's place. And it's just a beautiful city. You can look over there, it's just a whole bunch of trees. Beautiful. And me, I'm just chilling, you know? Enjoying the Paris life. I speak French, je parle français, si vous savez pas. I'm going to see if you can see my channel.
Gorgeous. Look at these doors. This is gorgeous. Wow, this is gorgeous. For a store, bro.
Okay. I'm
felt. Yeah. Abercrombie and Finch. Hello.
Even the floor is nice. You guys can see. Wow, this is gorgeous. This is Abercrombie & Finch. And look at that. Oh look, there are like 3 or 4 levels.
I'm gonna stop.
Yeah, two.
Hey guys, so we are walking in a street called Champs-Élysées, and it is absolutely gorgeous. It's a beautiful day, and like it's so great. Look at my view.
This is my bathroom.
Paris. So absolutely gorgeous. Like, what? I'm in Paris, guys, and this is like amazing. And yeah, let me just show you guys how beautiful it is. So if you guys don't believe me by me just saying it, you guys actually have to see it. So yeah. I made it to the Eiffel Tower. You guys need to see this. I'm gonna turn around and so let's turn this around. You guys see that? I made it! Yeah! There it is. Well, so we wanted to see it at night. We'll probably come back and see it at night. So yeah, that's basically it for now. I don't make you see. The weather is amazing, and this is day three in Paris, and yeah, cool.
So we made it to our other hotel. Look how cute this hotel is, guys. It is so cute. Look at the bed. It has like a little nightstand thing, even for breakfast, like that. And it has a little cute desk and chair. And it comes with this cute little yellow stool. And also it has a little cute little closet on the side over here. It's very cute. Let me show you guys the bathroom. It's like a cute little bathroom. It has like a yellow stylish thing over here. Towels and shower. Super cute. But yeah, that's the tour. Let me show you guys the view. Look at this light, guys. Look how pretty that is. Oh, wow. Look at that. That's cool. And then down there. So cute. So this is the hotel that we were staying in. The B Styles. Now we are going to Gardena to go to Delta Paris.
And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know. Yeah, this I know.
Hey guys, so I am by the Eiffel Tower. As you guys can see, it is my backdrop. This is the last night in Paris. And yeah, so tomorrow I leave Paris in this beautiful city. It's gorgeous out here. And yeah, here's the Eiffel Tower for you guys one more time. And there it is.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, DBright Squad.